Hi, I'm Mike Beaver with Point Blank Enterprises, and we're at the SHOT Show 2020 in Las Vegas. We're talking about the V2 Guardian Pro Carrier. So some of the features of the carrier are the adjustable shoulder system, where if you have to adjust the shoulder down, the back strap tucks into here so that you have a clean look on the shoulders. Mic clips up on the upper shoulder area. Name tags that can be either Velcroed on, pinned on, or embroidered. Adjustable badge area here that you can have a sewn on badge, a Velcroed on badge, or a pinned on badge with buttonholes. The front flap has a mic loop or camera loop, a hidden cover with buttons for the zipper area. Inside of here is a hidden pocket for iPhone or any other type of material that you want to carry. Two external front pockets here for gear, as well as working chest pockets with the uniform look. The vest, when you unzip it, has an adjustable speed plate and rifle plate pocket that enables you to insert a plate from a seated position without having to get out and take your vest off. It has pockets inside for your soft trauma pad, any type of speed plate, as well as a rifle plate insert, and that varies on the size of the wearer. The Velcro attachment at the top brings the front panel across and closes here, and you go to zip it closed. Once it's closed, after you set the girth on the body, it's set one time and you zip in and out of it like a windbreaker carrier. Once this is set for whichever season, you don't have to adjust it again. The back will have different variations that have identification placards available, military creases, some areas of MOLLE for equipment, or plane. Mic routing cords are standard on the side, so you can run microphone cables up for earpieces or shoulder mics. Both of the chest pockets have working pen pocket inserts. Once again, this is the new Guardian V2 Pro external carrier by Point Blank Enterprises.